Do you guys have any expectations for this superstar as this match gets underway?
Yeah, I expect to see a sign of her that we've only seen glimpses of. I'm talking about her mean streak really coming to the forefront.
She certainly has that malicious side of her, and it could be extremely beneficial to let it out here.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Put in the preparation and the training.